The way to answer this question is by going along your graph till you get to 3 months. Draw a line up. It looks like Gym A is going to cost approximately $230 for those 3 months, whereas Gym B is only going to cost $200. Plan B is the best choice if you only plan to use the facility for 3 months. The next question. At how many months is the cost of both gyms the same? Be sure to explain your reasoning. When you're ready to see the solution, come back.